feeble time patrollers. Can you hear me? With the great power of the Tuffles, I will soon have the entire world under my control. Be you time patroller or whatever, you will all submit to me and serve as my slaves. That's right. You heard me correctly.
Greetings.
You're first to taste my power. Prepare yourself.
We're under attack by Dr. Wily. Send in the army.
I think you've got the wrong number.
Welcome.
That scroll shows there has been another change in...
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta, arrive.
Two Saiyans this time? These changes have been picking up in frequency lately.
Joystick, Dr. Wily, but I'm afraid you're not in control yet.
Destroy him!
I'm going to make paper dolls out of you!
Who cares who it is? We have to slow him down until the opening comes back!
This.
Forget about the frat thing. We have more important work to do. Did you say work? No.
This is just a...
I'll take my time punching you one by one. Must be. Skunk! He's kept us waiting long enough.
Wait! Something's a little off.
Whoever or whatever it is, it's slowing Goku down, and the others can't hold out much longer. I've no choice. Find an opening and get over to Goku.
Whoa! That's some power! It's like you don't have any limits!
You're late. You got here 30 seconds earlier in our war game.
Sorry to disappoint you, Robo Bro. Did I win or lose?
You were destroyed by me!
Really? In that case, I'll have to return the favor.
Plasma power!
Let him get your flesh! Stop, you fool!
Thank you. Me for some reason.
Of course, you and me look alike, Kakarot. We're both disposable, low-class workers. Make no mistake. I'll tell you what I have done to that life. You will see. Everyone will kneel before me.
I've only got a few seconds left.
Now why would anyone bar the outside of the bathroom door?
Oh no! Good timing, Dr. Light. Another second and I would have been mega mush.
My name is Jeff.
Some power! It's like you don't have...
He's gone. But who was that anyway?
Well, there's no time to stop and wonder. I have to get over to Gohan.
I have no idea who you are, but thanks.
Oh no! That enormous presence I sensed vanished! I have to hurry!
You wanna come with me?
Krillin, just stay back! I'll take it from here!
Got it. Gohan, we'll go.
Dad?
Finally, there you are. What the heck are you doing here? Kakarot!
Don't tell me you come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something!
Piccolo!
Tien!
Yamcha! And Kai!
His power level is rising! I'm not going to let you get away with this! Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
Gutsman, what do you show when you're cutting down a tree?
Oh,
remember?
If you insist.
Smile, Megatwerk. I want to get a picture of your last moment on Earth.
Thanks for the ring. Now I'll have to tan your hide. You really got a charge out of that one.
Nice. You did it. Keep that up.
In that case,
I guess I'll just have to become a great ape!
What?
Burst open and mix!
No way!
The tables have turned.
This is the end for you!
A great ape! A monster!
Let me tell you something. Saiyans from the Great Ape have powers 10 times greater than yours.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
This is bad. Nappa has transformed into a Great Ape too. If they are defeated, we won't be able to return history to its normal course.
You should fight one at a time. Start out by defeating Nappa.
Oh, my God.
lost.
Gohan, I'll go with you.
Yes!
He became a great ape, but he'll turn back if we cut his tail off. Gohan, let's go cut off that tail.
Yeah.
Hey, guys!
Cutting the tail off the middle guy. You just need to call the great ape to take shape.
Damn it. He's so incredibly strong.
If you'd like, I'll let you die alongside your father. I'm a nice guy.
Darn it!
I won't lose! Not to you!
You've probably figured out by now that it was a huge mistake to ever challenge me!
Training's really paying off, so keep at it.
You're not getting away! Why are you stopping me?
Krillin, it's okay.
What?
Next time, I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.
Thank you.
blast control.
Why, you overgrown circuit breaker. Phantom Man! Destroy Mega Man!
So you command, so it shall be done.
Thank you.
Emperor, sir. We have another traveler from Earth.
Oh, tell me you didn't let him inside.
Hello, Mr. Guru.
Oh, God damn it.
Mr. Guru, sir, my friend Krillin told me that you could help us by touching me.
Do I look Catholic to you?
Sir, I think he means he wants you to release his hidden potential.
Yeah, that.
Fine. Stand still. It's your first time, so I'll be gentle. Now relax as I reach deep inside you and grab hold of your essence.
I need an adult.
I am an adult!
Can I help you?
Greetings.
My final lesson. Do your best to get through it. Never panic, even when you're surrounded. Use what I taught you to break free. Sight of victory. finally see your opponent in your mind's eye.
Whoa! That's some power! It's like you don't have any limits!